Hi, I'm going to talk to you about Europe, the achievements we've accomplished, what we have overcome, the potential we possess, how we are united. This is Europe. But the big question is, what is Europe?
I'm on the rugby! Come on, Wales!
Ask any Welsh boy under the age of 25 what he thinks of Europe. Almost all will say, Six Nations Rugby.
Contest. Come on, Britain!
You're my lover, at the cover. You're my sacred passion, and I have no other. More delicious, so capricious. If I find that she don't want me, I'll be vicious.
You're so cute, yeah.
And of course, we have the different languages. For example,
Bonjour!
Hello, my name is Shane Thorne. I'm coming from Austria.
Hello, my name is Rachel. I live in Abford. I'm originally from Newport.
My name is Michaela Jones, and I live in Swansea, here in Wales. I'm originally from Germany, but I've been living in Swansea for 15 years.
I live in the western part of Austria. A beautiful country. At the moment, I live for 1 year in Wales, in Swansea, where I really appreciate to live here.
My favourite place in Europe, I would say, is France, because I really like the idea that there are the mountains, the Alps, the Pyrenees, but also lots of really nice beaches.
My favourite place in Europe has got to be France.
Hallo, mein Name ist Katrin Zorn. Ich komme from Österreich. Ich wohne im Westen von Österreich.
Mi chiamo Michaela Jones. I vivo a Swansea, sto in Galles.
Hallo, ich bin Georgina Thomas. Ich bin 12 Jahre alt. Ich wohne in Amman in Wales.
Soy de Alemania, y soy alemana. Pero vivo en Galles desde hace 15 años. Me gusta Francia porque hay las montañas y también hay muchas playas.
Enu y Elana, pronto vim a vivir en Amman.
Ciao, io sono Katrin, sono di Austria, adesso vivo a Swansea, in Galles, mi piace.
Sì, Hannes, achos mein cool.
Ma mon pays préféré, je dirais que c'est la France, parce que j'adore les montagnes et j'aime aussi les plages.
J'adore vraiment l'Italie, j'aime la history.
Another thing to be proud of is the economy of Europe. It's currently the largest on Earth. Europe has a large variation of wealth among its countries. The European Union, an intergovernmental body composed of 27 European states, comprises the largest single economic area in the world. We are now together, we are combined. We have gotten over our petty differences and united. Also, 15 European countries share the euro as a common currency. 5 European countries rank in the top 10 of the world's largest national economy in GDP. We have come so far.
Pompeii, Colosseum, Big Ben, Brandenburg Gate, Worms Head.
Leaning Tower of Pisa and Eiffel Tower.
Last but no means least, the culture. We've came and asked you what you think Europe is.
Can I ask you a few questions, please, about Europe?
Okay.
Yeah? All right? Okay. First question is, where's your favourite place in Europe?
No. Okay, I'm just going to ask you certain questions about Europe, okay? Is that okay? Right. Number one, where is your favourite place in Europe? Italy. Here.
Germany.
Okay, question number two. Have you ever been to any famous landmarks? Like Big Ben, Paris.
Big Ben.
Yeah,
I've been to London. Yeah.
Okay.
So I've been on all the places.
Do you know any food from a certain country?
Spaghetti bolognese.
Do you know where that's from?
Pizza. Italy.
Pizza from Italy, yeah.
Yes. Pizza.
Last question. What does Europe mean to you?
Home.
Yeah, home.
It's okay.
It's okay, is it? Thank you for it. Thank you.